We call it the Taliban song. Everybody snap your fingers, come on. Just a middle-aged Middle Eastern camel herding man. I got a little two-bedroom cave here in North Afghanistan. Things used to be real nice and they got out of hand since they moved in. They call themselves the Taliban.
Ooh, yeah, the Taliban.
We're going to need your caves, your camels, and your wives.
What? Okay, take them.
They took my camels, they took my wife, and they took my cave. I'm going to the police. I need the police.
Can
he
help you?
Son of a... I must go to the government. The police are corrupt. I don't know what to do. Is this the government?
Hello, yes. This is the government.
I need help. The Taliban have taken everything. They've taken my wives, my camels, and my cave.
Ah, the Taliban strikes again, eh? How much money do you have?
I have nothing. They took everything from me.
No money. I will see if I can help you with this.
Okay.
The Taliban!
Afghanistan had institutions such as property rights, honest government, political stability, a dependable legal system, and open markets, I would still have my cave, camels, and wives. Property rights are important institutions for encouraging investment in physical and human capital. If we had property rights, investors would come to Afghanistan. Honest government is essential for economies to prosper. Corruption is like a heavy tax that bleeds resources away from productive entrepreneurs. In many nations, civil wars, military dictatorship, and anarchy have destroyed the institutions necessary for economic growth. That is why political stability is necessary. A good legal system facilitates contracts and protects private parties from expropriating one another. If Afghanistan had these institutions, I would not be speaking to you today. Salama, why do I live here?
We'll bid a fair adieu. Flip a couple fingers to the Taliban. We'll bid a fair adieu and give a big boner to